Sean, excellent, excellent statement from you. Multiculturalism is a slow death to the host culture. Multiculturalism is a slow death to the host culture. And Sean, we would add mass immigration, extreme multiculturalism, like we have in Canada, is turning into a fast death to the host culture. We need to act, everyone. This is going on. Look at our videos. It's happening. And we've been asleep for decades. It's not just the liberals. That globalist Maroonie, he was unbelievable what he did to this country. And it's just been going on since then. But we need to act. We're going to lose our country. Our Canadian people are going to be replaced. It's happening right now. Can you believe that? The people who founded this country, the Anglophones, the Francophones, the Acadians on the Maritimes, are going to be replaced. Can you believe that? And our Aboriginal people, we got some really good Aboriginal people in our party that see this, but there's other Aboriginal people who are blind. Wake up. That's what we tell you. Wake up. Because some of these cultures are going to go after you first. Trust us, they're going to go after you and you're going to regret everything. You need to stand up and be strong for your culture, and we got your back. But we need you to support us.